Hi, my name is Lexi.
And I'm Emma.
And this is Additional Lives Live starts right now. Attention student drivers, if you have not purchased a parking pass, please do so ASAP. Parking violations will be issued very soon. Avoid Friday night schools or having your driver privileges revoked by purchasing a parking permit today. Get away. They're not doing the video.
Attention seniors, the senior quote and activity form was emailed out by Mrs. Sparks. This is due on September 24th.
Senior baby pictures are now being accepted. There is a box in the main office for you to put your pictures in. You must put a picture in your envelope with your name and SRT teacher on it. This will also be due September 24th.
2020-2021 yearbooks have been delivered and will be distributed this week during SRT. Publication students will bring the yearbooks to students and buyers must sign for their yearbook. Students should not be sent to room 154 to pick up yearbooks. Only 2021 graduated students can pick up their yearbooks in the front office. If you have a sibling who graduated in 2021, you can pick up the yearbook for the graduated senior in the front office.
Students, this is a reminder to turn your drug forms in. In order to attend a homecoming dance, you must have current drug form on file.
The sophomore class homecoming shirts are designed and ready to be ordered. Please pick up an order form from the main office. If you have any questions, please see Mrs. Carmody.
Now on to Haley for the daily weather update.
Thanks, guys. Right now it's currently 79 degrees with a high of 82. You can expect some showers throughout the week.
The Spelbowl team is getting started. Please see Profe in room 122 to get involved.
The freshman homecoming shirts can be ordered if you pick up an order form in the main office. Shirts are $10 by orders due by the 23rd to room 148.
The RCHS Band Boosters will be having a tenderloin dinner before the football game on Friday, August 27th in the RCHS cafeteria. Food will be served from 4:30 until 7 o'clock. Carryout is available. Tickets are $10 in advance, $12 at the door, and can be purchased from any RCHS band member.
The junior class homecoming shirts are now available in the front office. They are $10 each and due to Mrs. Kimple in room 120 on August 20th.
Now let's hear it from Marlon with a sports update.
Thanks, guys. Boys tennis went to East Central last night and came back with a win. The top performers were Marlon Hirschberger, Sam Smith, and Cameron Jackman. The Lions' record is now 1-0, and the next match will be tomorrow against Greensburg with a start time of 5. Girls volleyball traveled to Franklin County last night and came close in the first two sets with Olivia Yeager leading with 7 points. The Lady Lions will next be in action Wednesday night at Tri-High with a JV game starting at 6 p.m. Boys and girls cross country traveled to Blue River Park hosted by Triton Central. Their top placing boy came in. Eighth place was Kyle Stanley with a run time of 18:03. Their top placing girls were Olivia Weir, 11th place with a time of 24:30, and Savannah Westfall, 12th with a time of 24:31. Cross country will next be in action against Zionsville in Carmel on Saturday, August 21st. The Lady Lions golf competed against Franklin County at home and came away with their first conference loss of the season, shooting 224 to 200. The Lady Lions will next be in action tonight at home against Mount Vernon and Shelbyville with a start time of 5 p.m. Sports action for tonight is boys soccer at home against Wapahani with a start time of 5:30. That's it for me. Now back to the desk.
And that's it for this Additional Lions Live.
Have a great day, RCHS.